Walker? Chris? It's good to see you.
Chris?
Mom.
Long time no see.
I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
No more freebies, Ren. You want the supplies? You need to put aside your difference with Phillips.
Yeah, I'm done playing soldiers for him. You should be too. Come on, Chris. Well, don't tell me you're still falling for his BS. Especially after what happened to Jason.
Don't bring my son into this. Look, you know how I feel about Phillips, but he's right about one thing. This is a war.
The General's just clinging to the glory days. There's no chief left to hail to.
Not that I'd want to.
Look, I get it.
No, you don't. Okay, we're surviving here. Rebuilding.
Surviving's not enough. We've got to fight.
Now, we don't need to do anything. All right, when was the last time you saw written in any numbers?
Welcome to the team.
U.S. is putting us in our place, Mr. Walker. We are paying the price for our arrogance.
Spare us the poetry, fucknuts. How do we kill it?
We've still got that.
We've got one shot. Let's make it count.
Things do you think are out there?
I don't know, but I intend to find out.
Cut that macho BS.
Somebody's got to do something.
And you're that somebody? So what makes you so special?
You do. All of you. Didn't say I wanted to do it alone, did I?
Hell yeah!
Fuck you and that silver tongue of yours. Rays of fucking sunshine today, aren't we?
You forget something? Maybe I should go to Bridgetown. At least they pay.
Are you gonna stay there bitching? Come get some breakfast.
Always there when they need me, but they ask me what I want.
Coming. Don't suppose anyone's got any eggs. Oh, and bacon. Oh, I would kill for bacon.